don't know how you lasted this long, TK, but you are one lucky bastard.
No such thing as luck, little man. It's the superior genes.
Oh!
My daughter takes this better than you.
You raised her right, Chucky. It's a real shame she has to die.
Oh!
Don't mess with the face.
Yeah. Thank you. premature. We are exceeding estimates. You should call the doctor and let him know that we're going to start preparing the harvest for shipping.
Yeah, things are going just as predicted. Absorption of the compound is at 80% of ideal, and maturation rates are 10 times normal. The harvest is going according to...
Hey, Poindexters!
Who the hell are you? You're not supposed to be in here!
Phenotrans? Oh, you bastards. Thanks for the coffee.
Thank you.
It's Phenotrans. They're the ones behind everything.
Phenotrans? But they make Zombrex.
You two just calm down a minute here. This one's been feeding us claptrap since you all got here. Now look, we're all under a lot of stress. Seeing things out of the corners of our eyes. Imaginary stuff.
There's nothing imaginary about this. I don't understand. Why would they... I'll tell you why. It's been a couple of years since the last outbreak. People aren't buying Zombrex like they used to. But now zombies are back, and even the military can't stop them. There are probably lineups at every pharmacy in the country, all for Zombrex. They're making a killing off this.
Okay, so listen to me. So, you're saying that Phenotrans killed all these people to drive up their goddamn stock price?
This is just crazy.
We have to get this information out. We have to take these bastards down. I found this down there, too.
I'll call my station. They'll send help.
What the hell?
Looks like you finally got your story. Too bad you won't be getting that award, though.
You bastard. You're on their payroll.
Yeah. You were supposed to die in the outbreak, Chuck. All of you were supposed to die. But don't worry. The firebombing will fix all of that. So no one will find the bullets in your bodies. I didn't want him to go down this way. Although I have to say, I am gonna enjoy this.
I knew you were the bad guy!
Kids say the cutest things, don't they?
Chuck, you can't let him escape!
Don't worry. He's not making it out of here in one piece.
Thank you.